Best way to cluck on a box call, little bit of pressure down. You want the box, you basically want to about close that box when you're doing it, and you just pop that lid right off. This can be done with your thumb as a spring. To purr, you want to have that lid the same position of the lid. You want to twist the lid back in towards the middle of the box and then just curl it back up. Throw that cluck in there. When you yelp, number one thing, don't pick that lid up. Start outside on the side and bring it in towards the center. That way you get the high low. Every turkey has that yelp. Cut is a lot sharper than that cluck. You want to really, really smack that paddle down on that side. And you're just hitting that, you're hitting the lid down in the same position that you're clucking on, that 80% closed position. You're just smacking the lid down on the side. And then you can throw in that yelp. When I gobble, I'm moving that lid back and forth on the sides. And then to throw it all together. And that's basically pretty much all you can do on the box. Some long boxes you can key, but you can do the fly down cackle. That's just a faster series of cuts. And that's just using the thumb as a spring, or you can cut like I was. Like that.